Okay, I'm in. Jumping out.
Turns up, boss. A small contingent of Chosen have been sighted near an old science bunker near your location in Cerrado Plains. We should investigate. Their last known location is the Reliquary, an old Accord bunker. They're likely looking for intelligence. Message from Turns up, boss. A small contingent of Chosen have been sighted near an old science bunker near your location in Cerrado Plains. We should investigate. Their last known location is the Reliquary, an old Accord bunker. They're likely looking for intelligence. Ah, the Reliquary. The name implies that they were studying artifacts. Accord says it was botanical work to help local farmers. The truth is probably somewhere in the middle. Ah, the Reliquary. The name implies that they were studying artifacts. Accord says it was botanical work to help local farmers. The truth is probably somewhere in the middle. The Chosen are holed up inside the Reliquary. If they found any data tablets, we need to find them. The Chosen are holed up inside the Reliquary. If they found any data tablets, we need to find them. Head inside the base, find the data tablets, and bring them back. Weapons free on any Chosen inside.
Gotta kill! Got one!
You've got me now.
Get off me!
message from Trends Hub. A large contingent of Chosen spotted near a large mineral cave in Sarago Plain. Update on the Chosen, boss. They're located in a large cristite cave in eastern Sarago Plain.
Right. Move! Ow! Oh! Got one.
Nice shooting, boss. I'm transmitting the data back to Trends Hub for analysis. The Chosen are desperate for information. They have us outnumbered and practically outgunned. So whatever info they're after must be something very specific.
Like the location of a particular woman?
Exactly. They're looking for somebody. Message from Trends Hub. A large contingent of Chosen spotted near a large mineral cave in Sarado Plains.
By some friendly business types to recover supplies from inside an old facility near Lagoa Rasa. Sounds like fun.
Let's go!
Whoever was here before must have bolted like bats out of hell. Not to blame them. Looks like a rana are everywhere. I've always wondered what goes on in places like this. I always picture guys in lab coats splicing genes to create super mutant beasts.
You know what? I'll walk.
Inside the facility, as are about 1,000 really angry bugs. No pressure, right? There it is. You mind repairing its insides and sending it back for me? I'm sure some of its parts are lying somewhere nearby. Oh, dang. Looks like that damn malfunction in Thumper's fuel cells are overloading. Better hurry up before it blows.
Nice!
You found one of the missing parts. Now take it back and hook it up in that Thumper.
Aw, dang.
Looks like that damn malfunction in Thumper's fuel cells are overloading. Better hurry up before it blows. Find the boxes. They'll be heavy, so, you know, don't fool around too long in there. Receives these so we can start counting our payment.
Nice work in there, boss.
Okay, I'm in. Jumping out. Drive.
Sides and sending it back for me? I'm sure some of its parts are lying somewhere nearby.
Nice!
You found one of the missing parts. Now take it back and hook it up in that Thumper.
Oh, dang.
Looks like that damn malfunction in Thumper's fuel cells are overloading. Better hurry up before it blows.
Now for the second part of the job.
Find the rest of that Thumper's parts.
Doggy,
go ahead and take this one out of my face.